shot and that investigation is now closed. Reporting live in Friendswood, I'm Phil Archer, KPRC Channel 2 News.
Only on 2 tonight, male frustrations in a southwest Houston neighborhood. Families who live there say they are not getting all their mail, and sometimes they get other people's mail. One of those residents asked us to come out to Sands Point Drive to see the problem firsthand. That's where Channel 2's Sophia Beausoleil is live with this mail mix-up. Sophia?
Dominique, they say that they found hundreds of pieces of mail that don't belong to them. And you can see right now this mailbox is locked, but that hasn't always been the case.
There's all kinds of stuff in here, and it's been building up for months.
Jerry Hobby is not a mail carrier. He lives at these condos, and yesterday found this mailbox open and also found this.
I noticed it was full of mail. I pulled all that mail out, which is this bag here.
Jerry believes it's been going on for months. He says most of the mail doesn't even belong to his complex.
It looks like it's the end of the day, we're hot, we're going to start discarding mail, and this is where they've been hiding it.
And it's not only Jerry.
Every day we have a stack of mail that's not us. And it's not just me, it's all the neighbors.
Male neighbors say they keep having to return to the U.S. postal workers, a situation Jerry wants figured out.
So we reached out to the U.S. Postal Service, and they tell us that at their investigation, it looks like that the mail is going to the accurate places, and they said that if there are any more problems, to contact them and let them know. Reporting live from Southwest Houston, Sophia Beausoleil, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
Thank you, Sophia. We did learn about this story from one of those residents. If you have something you think we should look into, you can email us at storyideas@click2houston.com or simply call us at 713-223-TIPS.
Now a breaking news alert.